by the original 1999 V600 Le Mans, Aston Martin is planning to produce 14 V12 Vantage V600s. The new cars would use Aston Martin's naturally aspirated 5.9-litre V12 engine, capable of producing 600 HP, mated to 6-speed manual transmission. The car uses carbon fiber body and gets new sides and bonnet. A darkened front grille reminds you of the original 1999 Vantage. The new Vantage can go from 0 to 100 km/h in just 3.9 seconds with a top speed of 330 km/h.